Okay, I had a question, I guess it was yesterday, on the front sight on a Cooey. This is the Model 60 repeater. And that was where the question was on that video I had from a long time ago. Anyway, they were wondering if it was just normal 3/8 dovetail, which I didn't actually know. I kind of assumed that it might be, but anyway, so I dug this out and measuring it best I could with a pair of calipers, it appears to be about 360 at the bottom, the wide part of the dovetail, and about 240 at the top, and it's about 120 deep, and so 3/8 is be like 0.375 inch, so it's just a smidgen smaller than a normal 3/8 dovetail. So I don't know if that's true for all Cooeys, or maybe the newer Winchester ones are different, but I don't know. Anyway, on this one it is, and this one's actually this one is a Cooey. I probably can't read it. This is Cooey made in Canada, Cobourg, Ontario, Model 60. This one's got the holes for the scope on it, but so anyway, I guess if you could modify a 3/8 front sight to fit in it, it'd probably be the better scenario if you can get the other sight out. I think you said the front sight was damaged or rusted or something, and I think he also mentioned if it seemed like it had one way, it would go easier than the other. It doesn't seem to be. It seems to be the same size on either end. I think some sights will, usually they'll go easier one way or the other anyway, just because of the way the dovetail is cut or something. This one, you can see where they had staked it in. I don't know if that was done at the factory or not. You can see that or not. There's lines just at the front of it there. There's one on that side and one there. I thought they went all the way underneath the sight, but I think they're just on both sides of it. So I don't know if they put the sight in and it wasn't quite tight enough or something, so they used a thing and hit it, tighten it. So I don't think this sight's been moved in a very long time. So, because that's like your only windage is on the front sight, because your back sight has a screw, and there's a, I think there's a, like a dovetail underneath, and then it's like a block that's dovetailed in, and then this screws into it. I think that's how these work, but I don't think they just screw into the barrel, but anyway, but there's just elevation here. Anyway, that's all I really information I've got, I guess. So anyway, hopefully that's helpful. And anybody else that comes along with the same question. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you later.